Don't knock the camera over. Come on. All right. Here are my two miniature schnauzers named Zachalu and Charlie. Very excited because it's Christmas, and I bought them a bark box. And they are going to find out what they got in their bark box, and so are you. All right, you ready to find out? Are you excited? This is Charlie again. That's Zachalu. Zachalu is very excited. All right, so the first thing we have in here is a little elf called Henrik the Elf, a little stuffed toy. And I'll just give that to you guys. I'll take the tag off later. Well, let me take the tag off now because I put scissors. Let me get the scissors off. Then you can play with them all you want. All right. Yeah, chill. I'm getting it off. Not this. All right, fine. Take it with the thing. I'll get the tag later. The second thing is a little penguin that has some crinkle material in it by the brand Fido. Then we have 100% natural dog treat, and it's a 6-inch crunchy tube. I think it's a trachea. So that I definitely have to take the wrapper off before I let them have it. So let me just get that off. Want this? Want to try this out? Yeah? I'm curious? No, you want the penguin? Okay. It's kind of sticky, but I don't know. I guess they'll like it. Then it came with a kerchief. It looks like this to tie around their neck in a little holiday pattern, and then a kind of a candy cane stripe on the other side. Okay, next is a package of treats. I know this will probably go over very well. This is called Yappy Holidays, and it is made of duck liver, potato flour, and honey. And let's see how they like this. All right, you guys want one of these? Can I get it open? Yeah, here we go. Well, come here. Come here, Charlie. Here, Zach. Come here, Charlie. You want to give this a try? Come here, Charlie. Want it? You want it? Sit. 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 So obedient. Sit. Good boy. Now, sit. 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 We're working on that. Sit. Hey. Listen. Sit. There you go. Okay. Try that. You get one too. Oh, you liked it, huh? Come on. Sit. Let me move this to the other side. See, we're showing off our expert skills today. Yes, we are. Sit. Sit. Good boy. There you go. Yeah, shove that in there. Okay. And because it was a bonus box with an extra toy, it also came with this, which is by Orbitough Little Bulb Planet Dog. So it was a bonus item. And I was wondering what had the minty smell to it, and that turned out to be this. So here you go. Well, we'll see. Anyway, also included a card that shows all the items that are in there and an extra card for the bonus toy. I don't remember how much it was, but I'll put that in the description box and all the information. And that is it. And happy holidays. And I hope this was informative. Come here. Come say goodbye. Come say goodbye. Yes. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Wave. Bye. All right. Oh, such obedience. My goodness.